It's Loving Week on Match Day. He plays Jack Forbes on Loving, Perry Stevens. She plays Stacey Donovan on Loving, Lauren Marie Taylor. Comic impressionist, Fred Travalena. From the Golden Girls, Betty White. Match Game's own, Charles Nelson Reilly. And from the home show, Shelley Taylor Morgan, as we play the all-new, star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Hi there. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Match Game. Thank you. Hey, you guys. Look who's here. Hi, stars.
Hey, Ross. Hi.
Good to see you. Now, as you know or may not know, Fred Travalena is very close to the Bushes. Okay. Now, you have performed many times at the White House.
Well, I've been there many times. Been with the president 14 times.
You've been to four, but I think you're carrying this thing too far.
Why? What
I saw you walk in here. Now, he looks. Now, look how he looks to you folks. Beautiful, right? Is that a nice-looking
suit?
I like
the Bushes. What is that? What?
Show him what's on your feet.
What?
Stand up and show them what I saw backstage when you walked in.
Just because I wear shoes.
Betty said, "Where's Millie? Where's Millie?" So I don't think it's that becoming with the outfit.
Well, okay, I'll change it, bro.
All right. Let's say hi to our contestants, shall we? Hi, James. James has become pretty comfortable with our game. He has $16,750. Hi, Kelly. Now, how are you?
Fine.
Now, tell us about yourself.
My name is Kelly Lauch. I live in Capistrano Beach, and I find jobs for engineers in large corporations. I just got married 4 months ago.
You did? You find jobs for engineers in large corporations?
Uh-huh.
Like the woo-woo, those kind of the...
No, pneumatics and hydraulics.
Oh, pneumatics and hydraulics. Uh-huh. Guys who pump stuff, that kind of stuff. Oh, okay. Well, good to have you on the show. Now stop it, you guys. You know how we play. Try to match our stars here, and every correct match is worth $50. The winner keeps all of his or her money, and we'll go on to play Supermatch for a shot at $10,000. James is the big gun here so far, so you get to go first.
Try A, please.
You're going to go with A. Okay.
A.
Here we are. Hi, Shelley. Oh, the Godfather said, tonight we are meeting with that gang of midgets. So, to be safe, tell the boys to wear their bulletproof blanks. Godfather said, tonight, we're meeting with that gang of midgets. So just to be safe, tell the boys to wear their bulletproof blanks. What do you think?
Oh.
Yeah, you can put that down. Waiting. Patient for their answers. Oh, look, all their lights are lit, James. The Godfather said, tonight we're meeting with that gang of midgets, so to be safe, tell the boys to wear their bulletproof...
Bulletproof socks.
Bulletproof socks. They're very little midgets, aren't they? Fred? Tell the boys to wear their bulletproof what?
Well, I'll have to do it in a kind of two-state.
What's the matter with you guys? You're going to meet with these midgets?
That's right, boss. We're going to meet with them, so I said they're going with the bulletproof jocks.
Bulletproof jocks. There you go.
And he said bulletproof socks?
Yeah.
Mommy always taught me to aim a little higher in life.
Jockey shorts. Aim a little higher in life, huh?
Okay, Charles? The same shorts.
Shorts. Shelley, wear those bulletproof what?
Well, this is the quintessential answer. And I said it so politely. Athletic supporter.
Athletic supporter.
Yeah.
What were you thinking?
Well, I was trying to cover just a little more area. I said pants.
Bulletproof pants. Okay, and Lauren Marie?
And I am a football wife, so I said, I didn't know what the word was. Jockstrap or copper.
You didn't know what the word was?
Well, I don't know. I wear a bra. I don't wear those things.
Thing, yeah.
And I wear it backwards. backwards, too, okay? I know you're all
thinking
that.
I think maybe you should talk to your football husband a little more. All right, here's one. Did you hear that Tarzan marched in the jungle parade?
No.
Yeah, Tarzan marched in a jungle parade. Tarzan, God.
Just watch your lips and can't
Work
do a
much?
Thing with him.
It's not that difficult.
Can't order caps by mail.
No, let me start over here. Tarzan marched in the jungle parade. Tarzan didn't have a flag, so he waved a star-spangled blank. That's right. Tarzan marched in the jungle parade. He didn't have a flag, so he waved a star-spangled blank. Got a card expert hanging up here in front. Okay. All right, we have our answers. Kelly, Tarzan marched in the jungle parade. He didn't have a flag, so he waved a star-spangled...
Animal skin?
Animal skin. Like an animal skin. Yeah. She's looking at you and saying, well, what would you say? Okay. Waved a star-spangled what? Brad?
Well, I don't know. I just heard that they're going to do another remake of Tarzan with Sylvester Stallone in the role.
Oh, all right.
Imagine him talking to the animals.
Hey, in the movie, did you? Hey, did you?
I didn't know quite what to call it. It's one of those things. So I said leather bikini.
A leather?
Another thing that they...
Leather is an animal skin, it might be a match.
But they say it's not a match. No, Betty?
Well, what do you think he made his loincloth of?
A loincloth?
That's right.
They say no. No, I'm sorry. Charles?
It's the old general and specific rule, right?
Well, yeah. That's right. If you ask for a general answer, you can't have a specific.
Okay, the same thing, loincloth.
Loincloth, yeah. See, that's the specific answer. Shelley, Tarzan's in this jungle parade, and he didn't have a flag, so he waved a star-spangled...
Well, what else could he wave? Oh, you can't read that.
That's, what is that?
It says loincloth!
Oh, loincloth, that's shorthand, huh?
Yeah, shorthand.
The abbreviated version. Well, I think you're being robbed, but loincloth.
Loincloth, well, that's no match. Lauren Marie?
Well, Perry wore one on the show when we got married. A loincloth.
A loincloth. Well, we have a tie score, it looks like. 0-0, and more Match Game after these words. Okay, welcome back.
They were for a while.
We have a tie score, 0-0, but it is time now for us to play matchup. Now, you'll get some score here by playing against our clock. James, you're our incumbent champion, so you go first. Who do you want to play with?
With Perry, please.
You and Perry? Okay, we'll show you some possible matchups. You choose what you feel is the best answer, and then every time you and Perry agree, you get $50. All right, let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Three blank. Three bears, three wise men.
Three bears.
No match. Seven blank. 7-year itch, 7 and 7.
7-year itch.
Match. Tongue blank. Tongue tied, tongue in cheek.
Tongue in cheek.
Match. Ferris blank. Ferris wheel, Ferris Bueller.
Ferris Bueller.
No match. Baby blank. Baby grand, baby buggy.
Baby grand.
Match. The village blank. The village green. The village idiot.
The village green.
Match. Wow. Very calm. All right. Nice job to you, James. Kelly, who do you want to play with?
Shelley, please.
Okay, you and Shelley. Shelley and Kelly.
Shelley and Kelly.
All right, $50 for every match. We'll put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Shock blank. Shock treatment. Shock the monkey.
Shock treatment.
Match. Job blank. Job core, job market.
Job core.
Match. Touch of blank. Touch of class, touch of the flu.
Touch of class.
No match. Ice blank. Ice hockey, ice pick.
Ice hockey.
Match. Tea and blank. Tea and crumpets, tea and sympathy.
Tea and sympathy.
No match. Light blank. Light as a feather, light beer.
Light as a feather.
No match. Star blank. Star Trek, Star Wars.
Star Trek.
Yeah. You got it. We got four matches. Again, our tie is scores tied. We'll take a short break and come back. Grab that. Oh, the score again is tied. James, you're up. A or B?
Try A again, please.
We're going to try A. Okay. Okay. Ooh, this one is about Dumb Daryl the Farmer.
Oh.
Dumb Daryl the Farmer.
How dumb was he?
No, we don't have to know yet.
Oh.
Dumb Daryl the Farmer said, "My horse broke its leg, But I liked my horse too much to shoot it, so I shot my blank instead. My horse broke its leg, but I liked my horse too much to shoot it, so I shot my blank instead. Dumb Daryl the farmer. Oh. Waiting on Lauren.
And waiting.
And there we have it. Okay, Dumb Daryl the farmer said my horse broke its leg, but I liked my horse too much to shoot it. So I shot my...
My wife.
Wife instead. Are you married, James?
Nope.
No takers so far.
Hey, James, they're coming for you, James.
Yeah. Shot what instead?
Well, I don't know. The Simpsons would probably say,
I don't know, but what did you shoot?
I don't know, dude. I shot my wife. I'm out of here. Yeah.
That's a match.
Now, being an animal authority, sometimes you think in a little different direction. I shot my wife instead.
Yeah, what's that wife?
I'm sorry. I went a whole different route.
Oh.
Wife.
Wife. You are true to your role. Shelley?
Yes?
Yeah, I like my horse too much to shoot it, so I shot my...
Well, you know, I mean, now some people might not think it's so dumb to shoot his wife.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it's dumb to shoot his own leg.
Shoot my leg.
Uh-oh.
Well...
I'll put it away for you.
The horse is not with us today, Shelley. I said buggy.
Buggy?
Buggy.
Shoot your buggy.
Makes sense. Lauren... Sense.
And this is why I'm his wife, and I'm always right. Wife.
Wife. Okay. All right, Kelly. Oh, this one's... Sydney the surgeon is really strange.
How strange is he?
In his office, he didn't frame his first dollar. Instead, he got his first blank hanging on the wall. Sydney the surgeon is really strange. In his office, he didn't frame his first dollar. Instead, he's got his first blank hanging on his wall. Okay. Yeah. See, that didn't take very long, did it? Kelly, Sydney the surgeon's strange. In his office, he didn't frame his first dollar. Instead, he's got his first...
His first patient.
His first patient. Got his first patient hanging on his... That's an excellent answer. That's an astoundingly good answer.
Yes, it is, you know. And sometimes if a surgeon doesn't do it correctly, you know, sometimes you can... I used to be a bass opera singer, and, you know, these things. I said patient.
Patient.
Unfortunately, he lost him, but he hung him.
He hung him.
Well, I did go a different route. I said appendix.
Appendix.
Why kill the man?
Well, patient is the good answer, Shelley. Daddy got his first what hanging on the wall?
Well, we would assume that the patient lived and they wouldn't be hanging on the wall, but there might be the appendix. Yeah.
The appendix. And Barry?
I think appendix is a darn good answer.
Do you like appendix also? Lauren Marie, is there a patient in your offing?
No, but there's a patient's finger.
A patient's finger? Well, no.
Sick.
We have a score now, 300 to 400, and it's time now for final matchup. Whoever wins this round wins the game and a chance to play for a possible 10,000. And you're trailing right now, Kelly, so you go first. Who do you want to play with?
I'll play with Lauren Marie, please.
Okay. Matchups now are going to be worth $100. We'll give you 45 seconds to get as many as you can. You have to get at least 400, though, to stay in the game. Okay? Both of you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. Julius Blank. Julius Caesar, Julius Irving.
Julius Caesar.
Match. Hush Blank. Hush Puppy, Hush Up.
Hush Puppy.
Match. Golden Blank. Golden Rule, Golden Fleece.
Golden Rule.
Match. Wet Your Blank. Wet Your Lips, Wet Your Whistle.
Wet Your Lips.
Match. Coming Blank. Coming Soon, Coming of Age.
Coming Soon.
No match. Moon Blank. Moon Over Miami, Moonwalk.
Moonwalk.
Match. Kick Blank. Kickstand, Kickboxer.
Kickstand.
No match. Penny Blank. Penny Loafer, Penny Marshall.
Penny Loafer.
Match. Chain Blank. Chain Letter, Chain Link Fence.
Chain Letter.
Match. Kitty Blank. Kitty Dukakis. Kitty Litter. Penny Loafer in her hand. Well. Oh, James. Wow. James, you have your work cut out for you now. Who do you want to play with?
Play with Fred, please.
You and Fred, okay. You have 400. She has 1,000. You have to beat 1,000 to win this game. Okay. Let's put 45 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Love me blank. Love me tender, love me or leave me.
Love me tender.
No match. Pin blank. Pinball, pinstripe.
Pinball.
No match. Out blank. Out of order, out to lunch.
Out to lunch.
Match. Trial blank. Trial lawyer, trial and error.
Trial and error.
No match. Maple blank. Maple leaf, maple syrup.
Maple leaf.
No match. Lily blank. Lily pad, Lily Tomlin.
Lily pad.
Match. Nut blank. Nutcracker, nut house.
Nutcracker.
Match. Second blank. Second fiddle, second time around.
Second fiddle.
Match. Ralph blank. Ralph Cramden, Ralph Nader.
Ralph Nader.
Match. Toxic blank. Toxic shock, toxic waste.
Toxic waste.
No match. Oh! Kelly wins. Right down to the wire. Oh! Kelly, congratulations. Great job. Oh, there is it. Okay. James, we have to say goodbye. We have to say goodbye. He has $16,750 to go home with. Thank you. Well, Kelly and I are going to play our big money super match after these words. Now with us here. Do that. Kelly, ooh, it's time now for the big money super match. You can win over $10,000. To do that, we'll start with an audience match. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we polled a recent studio audience, got their best response to this. Strawberry blank. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer, $300. Or the third best answer, $200. Of course, you can ask three of our stars here for some help.
How about Charles?
Well, John. Strawberry shortcake.
Strawberry shortcake. Okay, two more.
Fred?
Strawberry blonde.
Yes. Strawberry blonde? Ooh. Okay, one more.
Shelley?
Strawberry fields.
Strawberry fields. Okay, you have strawberry fields, strawberry shortcake, strawberry blonde, or one of your own.
Shortcake. I'll go with, oh my, strawberry shortcake.
Strawberry shortcake. Okay, that's you and Charles. Let's see how well you have done. What is the $200 answer, please? Strawberry pie.
Oh, wow, that's good.
That's good. You like that, didn't you? $300 answer is strawberry fields. That was Shelley. The one we need is strawberry shortcake. Is it behind the $500 answer? Yeah. Aha! Okay. Well, it's working out so far. $500 means you'll be playing for at least 10 times that by matching one of our stars head-to-head. Double that amount if you get a lucky spin on the wheel. Here it comes. I'll help you up. Yeah, that's good. You're smart not to jump in and let it hit you. Okay, spin the pointer. Wherever it lands, that's your partner in the head-to-head. Hit the red dot. It's worth double. Okay, Kelly. Here we go. Oh, it just slid off. Just slid off the $10,000, but you're still playing for $5,000 with Charles. Yeah, now to win this money, you have to match Charles head to head and has to be an exact match. Please, no help from the audience. Charles, please write down your answer to this. Cracker blank. Cracker blank. Charles has an answer. Okay, Kelly, why don't you turn around here? What is your response for cracker blank?
I have no idea. Cracker box?
Cracker box. Oh. Cracker box. Charles, for $5,000?
I'll take it, sure.
If you no.
We all want you to win, and it was committee Jack.
Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack. Well, you're still a champion.
Yeah,
you come back and you play again on tomorrow's show. We'll talk about that in a minute. Well, Kelly, you still have $1,500.
Yes.
Your $1,500, you come back as our champion tomorrow. And I promise you, when you come back as our champion, Fred won't be wearing those shoes. No. We have to go here, but folks, we want you to watch Loving, because Perry and Lauren Marie come on right after us here on Match Game. All right, good. We'll see you on the show next time, huh, folks? Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive new Niagara professional finish heavy spray starch for that fresh from the cleaners look. Dirty French fried onions, easy way to liven up your family's meals. Dirty's unique crunch and onion flavor make the difference that your family will notice. The professional salad shooter, electric, slices shredded from Presto. A great big idea for salads and much, much more. Big capacity and power. This is Gene Woods speaking for Match Game. I'm Mark Goodson, television production.
Tonight, the Connor family is in for their monthly roller coaster ride with Mom on Roseanne. Then, will Hayden miss the boat when Christine pops the question? Find out on Coach. Coming up, is Paul Slavinsky still a crook? And angry Louie's determined to find out. Stay tuned for Loving next.